Hi, I'm Mike Luckovich, editorial cartoonist for the Atlanta Journal-Constitution. The cartoon that I will be drawing today is, this week we've had so much news about Trump corruption, Michael Cohen pleading guilty. Things just keep getting worse for Trump and his administration. People can now really, you really can no longer say there wasn't collusion between Russia and Trump. And so I thought I would just do a cartoon sort of summing up the Trump presidency.